Are you ready for the music time? Now let's get started.
What is a pan flute? A pan flute is a wind instrument composed of numerous pipes lined in a row. How does a straw pan flute change tone? The length of the straw influences the tone. Longer straws produce lower notes. Shorter straws produce higher notes. Let's see.
See that air does not escape from the straw. Now blow through the straw. It will produce sound just like a musical instrument. Now cut off 2 centimeters of the straw and blow through it. Keep cutting off small bits of the straw and listen to the sounds produced each time. You will notice that after every cut, the pitch of sound gets higher. What happens here is that with every cut of the straw, the length of the vibrating air column in the straw changes. The length of the vibrating air column determines the frequency or pitch of the sound wave. The two are inversely related. The pitch of the sound is higher with a smaller straw because the air column inside the straw is shorter. Why don't you try lengthening the column by adding straws one after the other and see what happens?
Who is the master of pan flute? Gheorghe Zamfir is a Romanian pan flute musician. Zamfir is known for playing an expanded version of normally 20-pipe pan flute with 22, 25, 28 or even 30 pipes. He is known as the master of pan flute. Let's listen.